the online classes. So after the long vacation, now again we have to start our online teaching. Today I will start with a new lesson, Major Landforms. Children, since class 3, you have been studying about the major landforms. You have studied about the mountain, plateaus, plain, deserts, river valleys. Means in the earlier classes, you have studied only about the landforms. What are these landforms? But today we are going to study about these landforms in detail. Now, in the earlier classes, you have also studied that our earth is divided into two parts, that is land and water. The earth surface the total area of the earth is 29% and 71%. Now 29% of the earth surface is covered with land and 71% of our earth surface is water. And so we say that our earth is a blue planet because 71% of our earth is covered with water. Now children, the land portion, the large masses of land on the earth surface are called continents, and the large water bodies on the earth surface are called oceans. All these terms you have studied in the earlier classes, but still again we have to recall all these things. Now children, the major landforms which we are going to study in this lesson are mountains, plains, plateaus, deserts and river valleys. Now you know that the major landforms, our earth is divided. We see the major landforms on our earth surface. Our earth surface is not uniform. We cannot say that the whole of our earth is having the plain surface. No, we see the ununiformity, means our the elevation of the earth, we have the differences. We don't see the uniformity on the earth surface, and that is called the relief of the earth surface. Because everywhere we cannot see the plain surface, or everywhere we cannot see only water or only land, but we have, these are the two major parts of the earth in which our earth surface is divided, and these are the major landforms which we see on the earth surface. So in today we are going to study about the major landforms, then how these landforms form on the earth surface and how these landforms are useful to us. Now children, in your day-to-day life, you visit with your parents, you visit many tourist places. For example, Shimla, Kullu Manali, then you must have visited the desert areas also. So you all are familiar with all these landforms, but still we will study about these landforms in detail. So children, today I have given you the introductory lecture that we are, what we are going to study in this lesson. So today you will read the lesson thoroughly and try to understand the concept of the lesson, that what we are going to study. So in the next lecture, I will continue with the first landform, that is the mountains. So children, for today, I will stop here, read the lesson thoroughly and try to understand the concept. Thank you.